The sounds of equipment being moved off of ships filled the air of the Naha military port as the 835th Transportation Battalion moved cargo from the Green Lake cargo vessel to be used in Okinawa.
The military doesn't have the capacity to move everything everywhere it needs at an acceptable cost. So when things aren't in a super rush and have to get someplace, commercial vessels are the best solution. So having a vessel like the Green Lake behind me, a ro-ro vessel that we can drive vehicles on and off of, call at a military port, is a great benefit to all of our customers here in Okinawa.
The 835th Transportation Battalion Sergeant Major explains how this type of exercise affects readiness.
It not only gives us, but it also gives the units that are actually participating in these a chance to exercise readiness in there. Because readiness is not only being able to fire proficiently with your weapon, conduct an APFT, or pass a physical fitness test. It's on a broader scale as on how you can get to the fight and how fast you can get to the fight.
Sergeant Major Bristentine adds that this type of exercise helps them understand the needs of the other services they are working with. Reporting from Okinawa, Japan, I'm Marine Corporal Jonathan Pearson.